Okay, guys, I'm gonna use the classic word as well. This is my card. This is kind of defensive and attacking card, as I have this chemical. I'm gonna use this as for now. And let's see what is waiting for us. Okay, so this is me. This is my. Okay, I gonna attack America. What we have as the objective? Nice. Okay, this is very good. Okay. So I guess that blue will attack here, and he gonna defend from here. So what I gonna do? I gonna attack blue from here, and I will attack this area also. Or no, not this area. I will attack him here and America at the same time. Let's see what is blue's card. Okay. No problem. This too will help me a lot. I know how to use them to block him from attacking me from here. At the same time, I gonna take over America in the next move. And also I need to defend myself from here as well. So let's see what will happen. Let's see what will happen. Where is the sniper? I hope this green attack here. Good. Okay. He engaged with the green as well here. This is good for me. I'm pretty sure that he's gonna use this against me. Alliance. But what I gonna do, I gonna click on that. On the same time, I gonna attack this hero. Okay, he couldn't use that, use the alliance, as I blocked his power point. So I assume that he's gonna use this or this, I don't know, but I would like to attack here. Or what do you think, guys? Should I attack here or what? Or attack here, maybe, and take over Europe. Okay, he didn't send me any alliance. That's good for me. Thank you. I guess he's gonna send the alliance now. I say he has to. Okay, here I will try to take over this area. What are you gonna do? I would like to have this back. I will take it with the four soldiers. Let's see what will happen now. This guy will attack me from here or what? Europe is not good because from here they can attack you. Not good at all. Okay. Okay guys, here I will put 10, and here 11, and here I'll make it here 8. Okay, what I gonna do, I gonna send one here and I will attack this, then here, because blue, you gonna use this or this. Or maybe he did. So let's see. I block him with my card already, but let's see what will happen. Oh, I forgot to use this. Yes, he used this also here. Mm-hmm. Yes, baby, this is me. Okay, so what are you gonna do now? I need to defend myself from here. At the same time, I will push my soldier to here. This soldier. Also here, I will put soldier and defense myself. Let's see what he has. Nothing. So or what if I defense myself from here and the same time attack the blue? I will try to do that. Okay. We have 30 seconds. So I will put this here and I will attack him. Or this, no need. Chemical. Just chemical against as he cannot attack me. I didn't use that, or I did. I don't remember. Oh, I don't remember. Sorry for that. Good. Why me? Okay. So I assume that he's gonna attack me from this. I will court him again. I put 10 soldier here. And this gonna be, he has this 2 port, nothing else. Okay, here what are you gonna do? I will attack yellow. Okay. And I will attack. Oh no, I will attack him from here. I guess that blue gonna use his alliance, but I don't know. Let's see what will happen. These two, they're not attacking each other. This is really funny. I hope they attack. Okay. Oh. Oh, I did my move. That was nice. I did my move. That was more than enough. Okay, so let's see what you're gonna do against this. You're gonna use this here. But I will have this, so I can attack him with this 20 soldier, no problem. And also, I will attack him with this. Let's see. Don't tell me they will push my soldier back there. Oh yeah, as I thought. So next move, this will be mine. Really, I don't understand why he's doing this. Give me back, baby. Yeah, you also. Oh, we finished the game. We win the game. Nice. So, that was it. Thank you for watching. Have a good day, guys.